Hey everyone, today, we're diving into how to use Tidal music with Rekordbox, both online and offline. Let's get started. First up, let's talk about connecting Tidal to Rekordbox, so you can stream music when you're online. It's super easy. Open Rekordbox. In the left panel, it will list the music streaming services supported by Rekordbox. Locate the Tidal. Click Login next to Tidal in the tree view of the browser panel. Log into your Tidal account. Once logged in, click Allow on the pop-up window in your browser. Enjoy Tidal with all of your music. Now, you might be wondering, can I use Tidal offline in Rekordbox? Unfortunately, Tidal's restrictions mean you can't play their tracks offline directly. But don't worry, Macsome Tidal Music Downloader has you covered. It lets you download Tidal tracks as MP3s or other Rekordbox compatible formats, so you can use them offline. Here's how it works. Fire up Macsome Tidal Downloader, and the Tidal app will pop open automatically. Underneath the interface, pick MP3 as your output format for Rekordbox, and choose where you want to save the files. To access more options, simply click the More Settings button. Next, head to the Tidal app. Find a playlist you love and open it. Click here to load the tracks. Then hit Add again to confirm. Now, just press Convert to start downloading. Hang tight while it works its magic. Once it's done, go to the Converted tab in Macsome and click the folder icon to find your downloaded tracks. Now, launch Rekordbox. Locate those tracks and simply drag and drop them into your collection. Your Tidal music is ready to play offline in Rekordbox. That's all for today, folks. Thanks so much for watching and supporting the channel. For more tips on streaming and music, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Catch you in the next one.